So he filters the sand, he drops it back down, and he's eating from it.